Welcome to the Movie Film Show. I'm Karl. We're back today with another trailer reaction, this time for a movie which I think has potential to be one of the best movies of the year. But let's see if that theory holds up in the new trailer for The Harder They Fall.
Open it.
That's Idris Elba, possibly the next James Bond. The cast in this one's pretty damn strong.
Proof is a buck.
Man, old devil, this is gonna be Buck's last day amongst the living.
What is that?
Netflix movie never generally goes too well. They haven't made anything spectacular in a while.
A robbery.
I know who you are. That love, the outlaw hunts down those who trespass against him.
Fuck, that's a cool visual.
Where is who?
The ball.
A lot of visuals in this looks really, really good.
Clearly, you don't know me. I heard Rufus Buck was back.
This ain't no road to ask a friend to travel.
You think destiny's coming to you? My guns go back.
The film has such a really good, cool vibe to it.
Slow. Crosses on the head of an angel. Seeing
something father dump and trust about the king you. Faithful to the end. Action packed. Looks crazy. That ain't
shooting. I don't particularly enjoy violence. That being said, you are currently in company of extremely violent individuals.
Jump, mother. My guns go bang.
She ain't gonna end well for you.
Really?
November 3rd, that hits Netflix, and it looks like a very exciting movie. Hell of a lot of fun, some great action in there, outstanding cast, what's not to love? And it's been a while since we had a pretty good, just fun Western, and that's exactly what it looks like The Harder They Fall is going to be. Will it be one of the best movies of 2021? We're about to find out, because it's only a couple of months away. This is where I throw it over to you guys, because I would genuinely love to know your opinions on The Harder They Fall. Do you think it has potential to be one of the best movies this year, or are you a little underwhelmed by it? Let me know all your thoughts on The Harder They Fall in the comments section below. And of course, before we wrap it up here today, I've got one little favor to ask, and that's if you're new here to the Movie Film Show, Carl's Movie Film Show, that's me, I'm Carl. If you're new here, jump below the video, hit that subscribe button for new content every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. With all that being said and done, thank you so much for watching.